YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and we're back to some more Spartan Ops. So here we go to the last chapter on episode 2, and with me again is X1 Sparks.
Mike, up, boss.
Yes, you are a boss.
Wait. Also, we're gonna get some commentary from Red vs. Blue.
Oh, we are?
Just follow me.
Okay, will do. That's awesome. We're going to get some commentary from the guys from Red vs. Blue.
It's going to be legend. Wait.
Derry.
Awfully quiet down there. No sign of Gagarin or any hostile forces.
Huh. I remember dueling with my friends on Saturday, and this mission was a pain.
Stay sharp, Crimson.
Follow me.
I'm right behind you.
Actually.
Don't worry, boys. I got your back like
Here's
a butt crack.
Here's a waypoint to Gagarin team's last known location.
Aw, shut up,
dude. Okay, so where are we?
Okay. You see that thing there?
Yeah. Another Red versus Blue Easter egg.
Daring. Oh wait, wrong way. We have to go back. Also, keep every time you finish an objective, just put attention.
Oh, it will be captured for the recording for them.
Yep, just stay quiet for when we finish the objective. You're gonna want to listen.
I need to grab me a shotgun.
Wait.
Crimson, get a look at that computer.
It's up above.
Okay. Present and listen.
Let's see what it recorded from the experiments here.
What does this button do?
Caboose?
But I'm great at buttons.
Right.
Look at that explosive!
Commander,
oh my gosh, that is so funny!
Yes, and
what is this button do?
Activated it. Then Crimson's gonna turn it off. Get to
oh,
it.
Oh wait, explosion. Just got. Hey. Next time I said you just try not to laugh so hard so that you can.
It would have been heard anyways. Because my voice isn't that loud while I record. Oh, hi.
Okay.
Well,
everything seems okay.
Like, really amazing.
Good science, say.
All clear for them.
So, if you haven't found one of those boxes that you
see,
shoot,
I told you there'd be
the
things
thing
to shoot. Happy birthday, Crimson.
For originally?
Be ready for anything, Crimson.
Yeah, they changed the auto log originally. Oh, God, yeah.
What happened?
Oh, assassinated the crawler.
I was behind. I was around the corner. Not fair. Dang.
For the bracket, we're back here. Got a better spawn point.
Better spawn point. Eat it. Eat my shotgun bullets.
My
yep, eat my bonitos! Okay, hi there! Okay, the Promethean Knights are always a pain to kill. Where are you going, huh? Hello! He melee me. Dang. He got me. Dang, that really sucked that he got me. So what are you trying to do?
Oh god.
Yeah, I know. Thank you. Take out the watcher. Dude, your healing shield is gone. Yeah, I know. I have no ammo. Oh, I'm dead. I only had ammo for myself.
Commander, there's another one of Gargaren's
Stop
computers.
Him!
Come on, look, Crimson.
So is Caboose and the guy's gonna talk again?
Hold on.
Oh, great. You're broken. No, the fire broke. Oh, see? Great, now I'm on fire too now. Awesome.
What the hell happened down there?
Oh, that's a funny.
Yep, Caboose is on fire now.
oh, crap. Ow! Oh, sorry. Sorry, Sparks. Just had to kill him because I was about to die. I had no shields. Too many of them running.
Oh, god damn it.
No, Sparky died. Nope, never mind.
I didn't die.
Thought you died.
I didn't die, well, just run away from my life. Okay, you think I'm the watcher?
There.
I love the bolt shot.
Yeah, the bolt shot is pretty awesome. Hi, Knight. What's up?
Oh, they struck me. And now my
Now I'm dead. Oh, he teleported. Ooh! And you got slapped. Ouch.
It was worth it.
How was it worth it?
They put a grenade off his ass. Like that. Come on, then.
Oh yeah, thank you for fast reloading. I'm so glad I have fast reloading on this. I'm about to die. They revived one of the knights. I tried to kill the watcher, but I failed. I'm stuck. Not bringing out another freaking watcher. No. Bad night. Okay, who's left?
Miller, is there anything else Gagarin team turned on?
There's a power reading that wasn't there last time Crimson was in house. Painting the waypoint on it now.
Where is it? Okay, we'll activate after we clear house. Well, I guess there's enemies in the back. Okay, that's just so funny that for Caboose, he's like, oh, I'm on fire now.
I'm on fire now.
Caboose is so funny. I'm carrying a mounted turret. Die, evil! Yeah.
Oh.
Kill him, Sparky! Yeah.
Got him.
Aww.
Oh.
Nice work, Crimson.
Oh god.
Oh, by the way, I brought the pain.
You brought the pain?
Yeah.
Oh, snap. Oh, crap. Incineration cannon. Oh, that's going to break major damage to him. Must kill crawlers. What, did I just see a sniper?
Oh, damn. You got the better, didn't you?
Sorry. I didn't mean to get you killed.
Yeah, the only problem is getting back my incinerator. Right.
That's good.
Got it.
Let's see here. Come on, crawlers. Show your pretty self. I think they're stuck.
Oh my god, they're a crawler file.
Come out to play. What the, this guy is stuck in the wall. Sparks, come over here and look at this.
Oh my god, Wait, calm down.
This knight here is stuck. He is stuck.
Wait. Move back.
Yeah, it's a 9. He's still alive. Should we just ignore him?
How?
Yeah, but how did he get stuck in there?
I don't know, but I'm just gonna try to punch him
out. Oh, I hit him.
Oh, nice one. Wait. Try to put him out again. Wait.
Oh! He's dead. You killed him. He had his back to you.
That was funny.
Yeah, it was a little weird. And now for another thing from Caboose and the guys.
Hey.
Let's see what it's got.
Hey, Simmons. What do you think this machine does?
How would I know? It's a 40-foot seamless monolith with one massive holographic button. It could be anything from a giant microwave oven to a weapon with enough power.
Fire!
Hey, is that Caboose? Probably. He's on fire.
Oh, yes! It's like the hardware! It does nothing! Ah!
Oh, my gosh.
Crimson, shut it all down. I'll get a team of professionals to go in and figure out what Gagarin turned on.
The bad thing is that I don't know about the next audio for... Next
Looks like there are four sources of power
for
this beast.
Oh, so funny. Now,
Crimson.
Oh, got knights.
Oh, hold on!
Oh, I saw it. Ouch.
Was not expecting
that. Yeah, neither was I.
Better get the stinger in the cannon back.
Nice one. Watch out, Sparky. There's a scatter shot.
I have something better.
Where's my incineration cannon?
I thought the name.
Oh! Oh my gosh, that was awesome.
Almost there.
That was awesome.
That did it. Crimson, finish clearing the area and we'll get you a ride out.
What if I want to stay here? I want to keep killing Prometheans.
Wait, hold on. Oh god, that is okay.
I know it's that to kill everything I see. I already planned on it.
Oh, you were planning to kill me?
No. I need ammo. I'm on my last 3 bursts for my VR.
There's a Battle Rush non-stuff here.
Where? Yeah, all right over by you.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, crap. Stupid ramps. Oh, I'm dead. Dang.
Oh, ouch.
Ow, that's gotta hurt.
That's why it's 8 hours.
Owie, that's gotta really hurt.
Oh,
you think? Oh, crap.
Boy,
did they. Oh, man. They really, really want me dead.
Okay, I'm sorry.
You're going suicidal. Nice one. The Watcher's reviving him. Got him. Oh, he teleported. Chicken ran for it. Little chicken, get back here. You know, I'll take this. I think this will help. And they both run for it. Hi there. There. One left. Get him, Spartan. Ooh. Ow. Oh, I barely dodged that. Oh, whoops.
I know how to use this on the exact spot.
Yeah?
See all those enemies? I was gonna kill
Ooh, I can't wait to see that.
Aw, damn it. They better not spread out the mud.
Ooh.
Fuck. They spread a lot.
Yeah, sorry. It's all my fault. Ooh, I got sniped.
Nah, it's not really. Not really. I came into the back.
You're in my way.
Directly, we're in my way. Directly, we're on everyone's way.
Nice one.
Got him. Got your body.
One left. Where do you think you're going?
Wait, wait, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. I got something for you.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you know what?
It's all clear down there, Commander.
Good work, Crimson. Fall back to the LZ.
I hit you. I hit you on my screen. Another science team can be brought in. Well, since that in that chapter, don't forget to
Commander, I've been thinking.
Still some Marines.
Maybe the same thing that happened to Dr. Glassman happened to Gagarin team.
That's above your pay grade, Miller.
Okay, YouTube, don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe, and we'll talk to you guys in the next episode.